Yeah.
네.
This arcade quest sheet. As me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Go up there, even though I already like labbed a bunch.
perfect.
I like how they're just like, we're not gonna put an actual match here, we're just gonna put like chops of a fucking character trailer. It's got shades of a Street Fighter World Tour. Oh, it's still using my jukebox, isn't it? Okay.
And then go down like this.
Chat, I don't know who the fuck I'm on main chat. I was laughing for like 5 hours. This man wants me to buy Beckin, bro. Beckin is sick, bro. Oscar, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, bro. This nigga right here, this is your character, bro. This is everything you like in a character. This motherfucker anime is shit. Flashy as fuck, teleports around. He got a fuck you overhead. He just whoops the sword out overhead. This nigga's crazy. I was watching Maximilian play him a little bit. So let me know if my mic is good. I got like a bunch of fans going in the background. This PS5 running hot as shit because I've been labbing for 5 hours. I'll get past the fact that he's bro. That's the only L. That's the only L you gotta take. Also, this character is up there for YouTube probably. He's anime as fuck. He's a JoJo character and a Quincy at the same time. Fucking Claudio. I don't know what I'm gonna play. So far I fuck with Kuma. I fuck with Jack. I fuck with Leroy. Who the fuck else? Played a little bit of Fang, he's alright. I'll just mean he's alright. Played a little bit of Shaheen. I like his sliding on people's shit, but like that's a lot of side switching for me. Played a little bit of King. I didn't think I'd like King, but he's pretty fucking cool. And I haven't really touched like anyone else. Yet. Surprisingly enough, Jin feels good from like what I played and like tutorials and shit. Throw the bear.
Get ready for the next battle.
This nigga mirror match me.
Demo play.
This is the arcade story mode, by the way, chat. King goes hard. I'm more of an Armor King fan. So when that Armor King DLC hit, I'm all over that shit. King's pretty solid though. Like, I was doing his combo trials and I got through like a bunch of them before I struggled. It was like later ones. Got done labbing for like 5 hours since the fucking release, so hopefully I remember. I probably don't remember. I don't think I remember half the shit I did, but I got the gist of Kuma and Jack at least.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight!
Oh! Damn! Hey! What the fuck? My God. Damn. Ow! Bitch stepped on me, bro. Oh, fuck. Back the fuck up. I'm going bear mode. I'm all fired up. Yeah, she got physics on the dreads. Actually, let me pull up with the Jack one time. Where's he at? Jack 8.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bro said, okay, I'll pull up. Who the fuck? Great. Fight. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Hey, bro, shit. Whooping my ass. Oh my damn. Okay, bro, chill out, bro. Alright. Fight. Bitch. Alright, then you go with my ass. Sit the fuck down. I had to do it to him.
Final round. Fight.
Come here, boy. Bing. Just sound like a Donkey Kong track.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Ika Nakamuka. Oh shit, kill out. Fucking flung his ass. Bro, he just like me for real. I wonder, are these ranks independent to arcade mode?
Get ready for the next battle. Demo play.
Hurry to be. Get like loot if I beat this person.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Treasure box. Who the fuck? Bitch made a completely different character.
Round one. Fight.
I beat this shit. Fucking duck that shit. Ow. I'll whoop the shit at you. Oh my god. Fucking annihilated. Where's the move? Those are funny moves. Oh, it's down back. Okay.
Oh my God.
I give him the You got some treasure, boy, give me all your treasure.
New challenger.
I'm about to go sicko mode.
Get ready for the next battle.
Uh-oh, a mirror match. I just do. Just turn my heat off.
Fight.
Oh shit! Back the fuck up, boy. I'll beat Jay. Rank is this guy? I think I'm gonna bounce between Jack and Kuma.
New challenger.
Those two I'm rocking with so far.
Battle.
I want to learn Steve. Steve looks swaggy as fuck with that shit. I just realized I said I'm gonna switch to Kuma and they still have me on Jack. I completely forgot in that whole moment there. I saw blood, that's all I saw. Why didn't I switch? Did I not save it? Guess I didn't confirm it.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Azucena. Why you pull up like that? Looking like a Final Fantasy IV character. Alright, he took that personally.
Oh my god.
Let me up. Holy shit. Round two. They get used to Kuma's range. Fight. Bitch. Eat this fish. Hitting that shit. Who else want to throw hands in here? They go over there thinking Nagoriyuki. Challenger. Yeah, man, think he a Nagoriyuki. Oh shit, that's some range to it. I should heat right there. His ass was not blocking this. Everything I learned on this game. Look, I'm in bear mode. Oh shit! Guy, he whooped my ass. Nah, run it back. Damn, they give me money for losing. I don't get to run back. What the fuck? Now we run that shit back. Challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Moment I remember all the Kuma stuff I literally labbed like 3 hours ago, it's a wrap.
Round one. Fight.
Hey.
shit. Back the fuck up.
Hold on. Oh, I forgot I could do electrics and heat. That move is funny. I fucked up that electric like 6 times, brother. Still got it though. How's it wearing glasses? The ears are up there. I'll beat the shit out of you. Bitch. Come here. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. King.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nigga named Babyface. What the fuck did you put on your king? Nah, he gotta go. This fit white. He do not got that shit on. Oh shit. Hey, shit. Oh my god. Bro, okay, you got it on, bro. Chill, damn. Bitch, never mind. That shit went. Oh. Put that in. Oh. Damn. Yeah. Right. Come here, boy. Oh my god. Yeah. Fucking armor that shit. Oh, damn!
I thought he was gonna make a move.
Oh my god.
Back up. I'm playing keep away, fuck it.
Oh shit! Oh damn!
What was that? I'll show you a grab, bitch. Back up.
You win.
I like how Jack, like, he could easily use that weapon in the fight other than, like, the specials. He's just like, nah, I'm throwing these hands.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's like, I want y'all to know I got this gun, but I got these two guns right here.
Round one. Fight.
What the bitch got a beam? Think your ass won't get grabbed. What the fuck? I'm a grappler, bitch. Man, talking all this shit.
The next battle.
Talk all this shit like his Steve ain't washed, bro.
Let's go. Round one.
Yeah, like I ain't gonna get silly on him. Oh shit. Back up. Get up. Okay. Are you talking to me, little boy? What the fuck you think this is? What the fuck you think this is, bitch? You wanna talk on me? We don't. Oh shit. Ass boy.
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh shit. He's getting serious. I'll run your ass over, bitch. Block this.
A1 locals. Oh my god.
Bro said that tournament was ass. He said y'all cheeks.
I watch all y'all.
Trophy. Let me do a little bit of Leroy.
Get ready for the next battle.
What the dog doing?
You look familiar.
Round one. Fight.
Both did that gut punch. That was disrespectful as shit. Leroy feels good to like just combo with. That's what I like about Tekken is that like hits in this game like feel good, right? Like I feel like a lot of time playing like anime fighters, like you would do like a hit on a character and it would be like I don't know, it feel like you, like they just like ah, but in Tekken like you feel like the impact of moves. You're like, oh shit, like. Like, damn, he just got fucking decked in his shit. Meanwhile, like, an anime fighter is just like a... Ah!
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
With this review of fighter, show me what you got.
Back ass fit.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Fucking did that way too late. I had struggle to remember all these like chains and shit. Ah.
sugar.
I think I need to just play like a more poke oriented character, like stick with Jack or so. Play a little bit of King. Try some King.
A smidgen of King.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Goddamn. Oh shit. He's already KO'd, bro. Chill out. Broke that bitch's back. Where'd you get the mic from? where'd the mic come from, bro? What the fuck? You just keep that thing on him?
New challenger. Get ready for the next.
But, you know, King's pretty sick. I don't know if I'm a fucking King player though.
Round one.
I do be grabbing those. I do be going for grabs. So. I ain't good at half circles though. Half circle forwards too, mind. Damage though.
Fight.
Oh my god. Those grabs are just satisfying to land after. Yo, King kinda goaded though. King kinda goaded. I can't even front. I don't know, it's just something about like all these martial artists and this nigga just comes in and just starts fucking doing WWE moves. You just pull up to Phoenix, Arizona. What the fuck? What is this? That's where you got the ghosts and shit? My homeboy got the shiesty on. Why that bitch green? Where the fuck did I pull up? I'm about to program my ghost. I'm about to make the worst ghost possible. That'll be the biggest ape on the planet. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up! My ghost wouldn't get up.
Fight.
Ow. Oh shit, okay. Don't block against foes, they won't learn to block either. Perfect. Just like me for real. Program the worst ghost ever. Any one more free wins, just fight my ghost. Oh, y'all got some fucking treasure in here. Busting. A bush. I was like, what the fuck was that time? The hell is Keishin? Why are you green? Why are you blue? This is where they want me to go. Why do they look so pissed?
Get ready for the next battle.
using tornado. Oh my god, I fucked up the follow-up. Oh my god, what's the timing on that? Diagonals fuck me up the most. Hey, what's the... I think I have to hit it faster. I'm getting everything, it's those last two... Those last two twos. Ugh. I pressed the wrong button. Jesus Christ, am I not fast enough? What am I doing? Oh, I have to like mash that bitch out. Holy shit. Those last two twos, I had to mash those out. Darts. Do what I dare. Oh my god. Do it. I fucking dare you. Yeah, it's not even leaving her hand. Yeah, loot. Give me your loot.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Lars. Back, pussy.
Perfect. You win.
Bro, why would I need tornadoes, bro, when I could just grab them, motherfucker? Stole this man's jacket.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oh my god.
Round
Who the fuck is this dude? You think he's so cool with his little biker helmet on? Jet. Edgy bastard.
Not bad. Show me your skills.
Get ready for the next battle. Demo play.
Jet, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Wait a minute. What the fuck? This dude just inserted himself into our match. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro really pulled up and said, nah, you facing me for who the fuck?
Get ready for the next battle.
What the fuck did you do to Horion? Him in the power crush though.
That hurt, man.
Round two. Fight.
Still want me to do these tornadoes. I'll eat this shit again. Fuck it. That's a cool, like, rage art.
Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness.
You beat Turbo? I mean, it was pretty easy. I was honestly just trying to get a quest though, and I was just spamming Power Crush, and he just kind of got bodied by it. I mean, that's your man's. I mean, I'm just saying, bro.
Yeah.
Bro talked all this shit. For what? These guys at this arcade are like, you ain't nothing, newbie. And then they just fucking eat every fucking attack without even like blocking.
Oh my god, it was a girl the whole time. What a cliche.
Yeah, she kinda bad though. Chat, hear me out. I beat like two niggas here and they're like, alright, you can progress. I stole a helmet. Came up kicking. I love that elbow move. Round two. Fight. Oh, I'm negative as fuck after that. Love crowd.
You win.
Yeah, this bitch just had a Tekken input in the fucking
new challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Ew! What the fuck is this?
Round one. Fight.
Hit me. Oh my god. Yeah, it could be power crushing.
Round two.
Hit me.
Fight.
There we go. What the fuck? Why did I explode? shit. Alright, all these missions. I guess it's doing the missions that gets you the venue as a card background. Kinda lame.
Give me something cool, man.
Iron Fist Pinball, oh my god. Can I just go all the way with Jack? It'd be a Jack 8 main. I definitely want to get behind some Kuma, but like, I think I'm just getting too used to Jack 8 range. I'm getting used to like just long ass pokes. The thing with Kuma is I need to memorize the stance shit. That's the main thing holding me back. The fucking like irony that a lot of the characters I like have like stances and shit. Like Leroy has a stance, Kuma has a stance. Jack. And he doesn't really have a stance. It's more like a Rekka, I guess, because you can go into Gamma, the Gamma Howl or whatever. Which I haven't been doing it. I gotta remember to go into that shit. Who else like that stance? Is it Law or is it Fang? One of them has like some stances. Ryan looks pretty cool, but from what I hear, he's like a pretty advanced character. Let me try some Raven. I do want to try some Steve, but he's also an advanced character from what I've heard. Is this? Imagine this was your locals. About us. When did y'all? I thought I did all the work. What y'all mean? We all fighting niggas in the background? I thought I took down the top dogs. I'm the main character. What you mean? What you mean we? What you mean y'all, bro? I'm the main character. Motherfuckers can't dance for shit.
Get ready for the next battle.
Demo play.
Yo, that's not a low attack. Shut up, bitch. It hit, didn't it?
Demo play. Great. Challenger.
All right, let's beat up the
Get
strawberry
ready for the next battle.
What the fuck? Already decided. This bitch wearing a traffic. Okay.
Fight.
Ow. Oh shit! Broke the damn stage. I'm getting crazy! Extra kick was unnecessary. Damn, I got three things from that. Well, I should set up my fucking Jack 8's fit, bruh. Probably got a bunch of gold now. That shit was whack. You had a traffic cone on your head, lady. That shit was ass. Alright, people fit. Hold on, we gotta get these fucking goggles off. Oh shit, we can give him the Master Chief? That kinda, I kinda fuck with that with the armor. Edgy skull mask. Ryu headband. What's this? Bread. Make this motherfucker powdered toast, man. Tanned Jack doesn't even look tan. Thank you. Oh, would this fit? What, do I have to beat his story mode to get it? What's this? Eh, it's alright. Take a 7 foot. Damn. What fucking size jacket is this, bro? Customization options. Yeah, probably gonna give all that shit away like DLC and battle passes. Nah, we need some boots. Damn, I'm on my Terminator fit. Hold on. Also kind of a birdie fit. Keep the mohawk, just make birdie back during his slim days. Fuck, we on our Terminator. I could just go edgy mode with the skull. Wait a minute, kind of. Hold on, we kind of got the Jason going on here. Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck? Oh shit. Get murder weapons. That shoulder pad doesn't even fit. Can I like position it? Is that just how it is? Surely I can move the stuff, right? Yeah, okay. Where am I going? I could go hard, put some horns on.
Donut.
Sure. Was that purchased for everyone or just this character? That's as big as it goes and it's still not big enough for his ass. Damn. That shit fit in a clip. Do I want a hit effect on? Sure. None of these really matter because I have the mask on. Oh, that looks sick. Touchpad and left stick to move the camera. That's a weird combination. F up with that. Yeah, this came out pretty sick. Back to beating the shit out of people. Give me your lunch money.
New challenger.
Give me all your arcade tokens.
Get ready for the next battle.
Leroy. Oh, I didn't put my costume on. Fuck.
Time to take out the trash. Round one. Fight.
Oh. Damn.
Got strings. Hey, now that the game wants me to throw all their fucking dodge in the throws. What the fuck? Hey, come here, boy. All right, quest out the way. Whoop. Wait, that was sick. Hold on. How about no? I'm just spinning. Bro, gave me a dirty parka, bro. That shit had paint on it. What the fuck? That shit had paint on it. There we go. Now we fit.
Challenger, get ready for the next battle.
Yeah. Bro, I might have the main jack now. This shit looks sick.
Round one. Fight.
Block that, holy shit. You don't get about this. It's like you can barely notice the tan I put on. Flu. Hey, she got bad though. When I get back here, motherfucker keep teleporting me. Music is way too intense for like I was having an arcade match. Motherfucker made a self insert. That window, boy. Oh, chip damage.
Damn!
Probably could have kept juggling right there a little bit.
You win.
My lady, he's a suitable opponent for you. Me pressing the most gorilla ass, like playing the most gorilla ass fashion that I can.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Bebe, ba ba, ba 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 ba.
Property damage. Oh shit. Hold on, hey. Oh shit. I wasn't going crazy on that saxophone. Oh, that might be my new favorite stage. Hold on. I mean, to be fair, I can put the music anywhere.
The wonders of a jukebox.
Like the only reason she's here is just like, hey yo, I like customizing. I mean, she's valid for that, but it's like, are we all supposed to be entering a tournament to fight Orochi? It's crazy as we went from like an actual like arcade at the start to like just venues that just happen to have Tekken cabinets. Like this is a whole ass nightclub, bro. This is just a nightclub. Hey, we going out to the club tonight. Hey, they got Tekken there? What do you got for me now? Actually did not know that power crush thing in the last one. That was actually like a good tutorial. Heat dash. I've been doing this shit. I've been doing this shit by accident. Keep forgetting like back inputs are basically heat starters most of the time. I ain't motherfucking damn, let me do this shit. Great. Demo. Oh fuck. My dash didn't come out. Huh? That's so weird.
Perfect.
Boop. I feel like the heat dash tutorial should have been like swapped with the air combo one. I feel like that's like something basic that should have been earlier.
New challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bloody hell. Motherfucker, self-inserted.
Round one. Fight.
There we go. Let's fucking go.
Round two. Fight.
Damn. Oh shit! Oh my god! How you flipping like that? Leave my toe alone. Three of those, four of those. Woo! Nice hit. Bah! Watch your chin, boy. Fucking guitar case. Fuck off. All these fucking unlocks are lame as shit. With a drip, bro. Drip or drown. I broke that person's AI. He's walking in place. Oh, hell no. What the fuck was that? Why the fuck they tried to hit the low end on me, bro?
Get ready for the next battle.
Je vais m'en charger.
Round one. Fight.
Oh,
how's that not a heat dash?
Oh! Damn!
Hey, buddy.
Oh, okay, you got a gun.
What the fuck about me?
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh, that was not heat though. Hey, fuck you.
I
don't know why that wasn't considered a heat dash. It was definitely a heat dash. That did it again. I don't know what it was for me. Those are heat dashes. That's literally what they told me to do in the tutorial. Oh, now it can't count at one of them. What the fuck?
Get ready for the next battle. Resist and be eliminated. Round.
I think I got these lame ass glasses. Oh, it wanted me to be in heat first and then do this. Okay. Makes sense.
Bring around the road with you.
I made the two-step on you.
Woo!
I thought I was gonna finish it. I'm gonna do it again. That's a sick ass screenshot.
Warrior.
Maybe just to zoom in and then just promote it to warrior. Oh. The fuck have been following us. I will say these ranking plates do look pretty cool. This is gonna be an actual dojo. This shit, this is a fucking GameStop, bro. What the fuck? Like how they made it actually be the TWT. I love how this dude is just basically becoming a professional coach. Bro's going venue to venue offering coaching. I wouldn't be surprised if we on like the main stage and this motherfucker just come up to me in like mid 20s. Just like, alright, you got this, man. Remember Orochi a bitch, bro. Of course he mains Kazuya. Who else would this fucker main? Of course he mains Kazuya. Of course Orochi mains Kazuya.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think canonically what I'm supposed to main Jin. Alright, who got the gear? Which one of you fuckers got gear? No one here have a no treasure battles here? Y'all all broke? What the fuck? Hey, we're here broke, bruh? I'ma fight Bob.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, motherfucking Bob, bro.
Round one. Fight.
I knew the punish. Can I punish? Okay.
Obliterate!
Punish one. Ow. Fuck you. The zoom in on the mask just goes hard. One does work.
Get ready for Steve. The next battle.
Oh, we pulling up to the saxophone. Let's go.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no. You got me fucked up. You got me fucked up right there. Oh, I tried to time that.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
What is the punish one though? There we go.
Bye bye.
Whoop. And I whoop. I go.
Boom.
We ain't gonna talk about what she had Steve wearing in that fight, bro. What the fuck are you doing, bro?
New challenger.
We ain't gonna talk about her Catboy Steve she had. Shirtless Catboy Steve. Lock her ass up, bro. Horny jail. This motherfucker think he a fucking shonen pro tag.
Fight.
I'll beat you today. wasn't 70 damage. I gotta find a B combo.
Well.
Ow. I had all the time in the world to tech that. I didn't realize that was a grab.
Damn!
Final round. Fight.
Alright, Laura, shit. Oh, just scoops me. I'm like 10 points off. That's a 70 damage combo I can do. Came to the live from here. Maybe my 10 hit. What am I doing? Oh, I can't look at the move list from here. Oh.
New challenger.
I thought I was talking to the wrong person for a second. I was
get
like,
ready for the next battle.
Kuma. And Winnie the Pooh!
Round one.
Shut the fuck up, Winnie. Oh. Oh. Okay. Where's my 10 hit? Down to 1-1. I'm never gonna remember that.
Oh shit!
I forgot you can do that. Flopping and shit.
Damn!
Oh shit! The rage art. The fucking rage art with the 70 hit, 70 damage combo.
No!
I saw my demise.
Damn!
Back up. I'm tired of you. Ooh. Motherfucker got that defense. Okay.
You lose.
Found the shit out of me. Much like every Tekken player, I did not know the Kuma matchup. I apologize, I was unfamiliar with your game.
Get ready for the next battle.
I did not respect the bear. I like the AI don't know how to deal with this. Roll again, bitch. You stupid bear. Let's kill. Me pointing gun at bear. Will it kill?
Full power.
Tournament time. Now the Jack A mirror. Kind of crazy, bro's talking about stylish. My man's playing Jack 8. Big man's be on like Vincent or Raven or some shit. He's like, nah, Jack 8, that's style, baby. Yo, style versus my gorilla. Bitch. Grab at him. Yeah. That did a lot of damage. Why even do it? Oh! Yeah! Bro, talking about being stylish, bro. Fuck that shit. I'm the gorilla player. they need one of these NPCs to just be like, I just play straight gorilla. Everyone talking about like, I like customizing, I like combos. Like, nah, we're the gorilla player, bro. Just have someone like in an ape suit in here or some shit. I want to see a character eating glue in real time in this game, in this arcade. I want to see a motherfucker munching on crayon. His name is Knowledge playing Jin. Bro trying to teach me fundamental. Come here. Let me do it. Not all our homies getting fucking knocked out in the first match, bro, except for Max. Bro, think he Jin.
Get ready for the next battle.
What the fuck? Like him?
Fight.
I got hella points for that. Dominator. Damn, how my whole squad get eliminated, bro? Y'all cheeks. I'm tired of carrying this team, bro. Tekken for like 9 hours almost. My hands getting hurty. Hey, that ain't a fit kind of fly. What's going on in the background? That's my jam. I'm going ultra monkey. I'm going gorilla mode. Let me do it. Oh shit. Hey, chill out. Oh fuck. Oh shit. I got scared.
Round 2. Fight.
getting dunked on. God, the damage in this game is insane, bro. Oh, they let third place go?
They let my man's in, you know, he got third.
Can we talk about how y'all fools didn't make it out of pools, bro? Now someone with treasure showed up, what the fuck?
New challenger.
Better have some drip.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, this was the fucking Jin I humiliated in this fucking tournament. Oh shit! Let me do it again. Bro, the AI don't know what to do.
You win.
I just hit that motherfucker with the fucking Street Fighter World Tour mode. What the fuck? Some damn ankle socks? The AI will do anything. Ow.
Round two. Fight.
Ow. Motherfucker like doing low. Look out. No way, man. Let me hit him with the chop and screw combo. I just get it out of here. What the fuck are these guys doing? Oh, they repping they set. Oh shit. Straight into it, huh? Hope they weren't expecting me to wear that whack ass t-shirt. Little man's in here with the shiesty. They didn't even give me a name. What the fuck? They didn't. They didn't even announce my name. They're just like, yeah, he mysterious and shit. He knew and shit. All right, fuck. Holy shit, it's Harada. They doing the shiesty playing King, that's peak. Cause King never shows his face. They got Harad on commentary. And Michael. Psycho shit. Bro, look like he about to work for the Joker. Oh my god. Hit me. Man, he pushed me hella far. Oh shit. Hey! Hello! He coaching me mid-set.
That's not allowed, buddy.
Round two. Fight.
Fuck. Oh, shit. I don't know what the fuck was happening there. Did that too late.
You win.
Damn, bro, got a face of our buddy.
Who's seed of this tournament?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh shit! Oh my god. Got me pressing buttons. Alright. Hit me. Goddamn. Okay. Not expecting the low. I should have eat it. I'll let this bitch rip. Oof. Oh my god. Punishing that.
You ain't knocking me out of tournament yet.
I got scared for a second. That was 1% would have lost that against an actual human being. Like if that wasn't a bot, that would have I would have been knocked out of tournament. Oh, some good ass Tekken. It's Tasty Steve. We should put Tasty Steve in the game.
Oh my, I gotta fight my coach. Oh shit.
I figured they would have put him up against Orochi in the semifinals and be like, avenge me.
He destroyed me.
Battle.
But I guess they just wanted to give you like an actual match against them.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh my. He knows my every move. Oh. Damn, bro. Oh, what the fuck? Ain't no way.
All right.
He knows my every move. He's seen me since day one. Oh my god.
Fight.
punish that. Should have just waited for it. I'm washed! Damn, I'm eliminated. Damn! I was never him. I was never the pro tag. It's like it didn't happen. It was all a dream. It was all a dream. Cause we all know I'm him. Match actually went. Bro hit the ellipses because you know he got robbed. It probably looks better recolored, but like, give me all these like pastel ass shit. Fucking like Easter colored clothing and shit. Bro, watch Orochi just obliterate me. In his head. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh damn. Hit me with the electric. Back up. I'm a fucking psychopath. Damn. I'll round start grab, bitch. I'm fucking crazy. I'll do it again. I'm in this fucking hit. Now watch this shit. I got this shit looking like Street Fighter, bro. Thinking you won't get grabbed, bitch. God, Imagine losing the finals to that shit. Didn't expect him to grab four times in a row. Your gorilla style is too strong, man. I like how that's like the actual trophy. Like the actual TWT trophy. Hooray! They're friends now! Bro said, I'm coming back to the club. They going back to the customization zone. His ass in the dojo. Jet! Wait, no, that's Phoenix, not the dojo. That was one flashy combo. You know my ass did not do a fucking flashy combo. Shut the fuck up, man. Don't listen up. Not the bad guy becoming one of our friends. They should have had like a venue where it's just like net play, and it, you're just going to, against a bunch of people with bad Wi-Fi. And then just like emulate, just to show off the rollback in the game. Like, hey, yeah. This was like you play against someone with ass connection. This was a cute little like what's the word?
Get ready for the next battle.
It was a cute little trying to think of like what story mode to describe. It was a cute little like battle simulation story mode, I guess. I don't know. Cause there's the actual story mode, that shit's pretty dope as well. But like this was like a side story thing. I mean, it wasn't like Tekken, it was like, hey, this was like playing Tekken. Yeah, that was pretty cute. I think it's a good way to like, seems like a good way to really like practice your character against, like, instead of just like labbing, like to go up against something like not, but like it's like an in between labbing and playing against an actual player without just like spamming CPU. Even though it is just battling CPUs, but it's like you can choose, you got like varying difficulties, I guess, what I'm trying to say. I don't know. Yeah, that was pretty fun. I'ma hop off though, because holy shit, I've been playing Tekken for like 9 hours now. This came out like what, 5 o'clock? It's fucking 3 a.m. I was like labbing for like 5 or 6 hours. And while watching like story mode on like another monitor. And then I hopped here on stream to do the arcade quest for like 3 hours now. Game's pretty sick though. I'm definitely down to
play more Tekken.
Yeah, I'll see y'all next time. I'm gonna hit these ads and then I'm gonna dip on out of here.